Come into Briggs. Put in a power of work for United. Nice interception by Stewart. Going through on his own. Out to Robertson. Low one. And there's Scott with a great goal. A great goal there by 16-year-old inside right John Scott. Literally in the last seconds of the game, he rose beautifully to head home that very accurate cross from Hugh Robertson, making it a very decisive lead of 4-1 for Dundee.
Now, Heffernan making just his second start for Dundee. It's Greg Stewart, Heffernan's back post, and he's got a tap in.
tough on the goalkeeper, but it is the opening goal for Dundee. Almost a brilliant save by Bullock. But that won't matter for Stephen.